stubborn to matter. And a warm welcome on what is a fine day for football. I'm delighted to be able to report. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical and technical analysis, it's Stuart Robson. And everyone here on Tenterhooks, you'd have to say, with good reason. Stuart, tell us about your pre-match thoughts.
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
Here's how it looks for Wolves. Emilio Martinez is the goalkeeper. Franco Baresi plays with Jürgen Kohler in central defence. And so many different ways to configure an attack. In this case, it'll be two men up front. Encouraging from the Wolves' point of view, but really sticking to their task defensively. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw-in. So a throw-in here. Well, they know they need to stop him, but it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Luis Diaz. Clearance from Baresi. Mount. And a good challenge to bring... And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? Oh, magnificent free kick. But the keeper producing a save to match it. And the referee has given them a corner. Just far too close to the goalkeeper. Mahrez. And a tidy tackle. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Well, that's a completely wasted throw-in.
Alex O'Neill, can you please return to your vehicle? Your lights are on.
And finally, a chance to have a look at the new signing, Ronald Araujo, in this, his debut. Stuart, what can our viewers expect from him?
Well, it seems like a good signing to me. They've had some problems at the back in recent years, so I think they just want someone they can depend on, week in, week out. He reads the game well, though, and certainly can handle himself, so I expect him to fit in well here.
Plenty of support here. And in with a real chance! And keeping it out. They favoured a short one here. He got nothing but ball. He's conceded the corner. And taken short. Shown inside. Body in the way. And he read it well defensively. And Wolves in a position of menace. But the danger averted for now. Martial. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. Mount. Poor pass under no real pressure. Kevin De Bruyne. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Aubameyang. Delivered into the area here. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. Well, dealt with that ball comfortably. Oh, the threat is there. Well, the goalkeeper in charge of the situation. And there's the delivery. Well, it wasn't a great header, in all fairness. And a goal kick it is.
Well, those stats aren't great reading, are they? Neither side is playing with any fluency so far. And as a result, we've seen a pretty dull game. It has to get better.
A very good tackle. Aubameyang. It comes to absolutely nothing. Martial. Promising sequence. Can he give them the lead? Squanders the chance for 1-0.
Well, that's a big miss. They should be leading now.
Mount. Can he put them in front? And the challenge, crisp and clean. Rife. Now Haaland. And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick given. And he's beaten him here. Oh, it's cheeky. Well, closed down straight away. One minute of stoppage time has been added on. Chance to finish. That is a tackle and a half. So the whistle. Into the second half then, and these two sides are locked together. Just can't really choose between them at the moment. running with the ball confidently. Well, the marking was tight. The header off target in the end. And support available. Saka. And back to Aubameyang. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. Chance to do damage. Good vision. Can he get onto this? High degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that, and it was close.
Well, his skill level is so high, you're absolutely right. That's a great effort on the volley.
João Cancelo. Not giving him a moment's peace. Cole. Wonderful challenge, and a throw-in coming up. Couldn't hang on to the ball. And intercepted there. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Are being pressed here. Oh, they have it again. Mount. Oh, beating his opponent with ease. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. Oh, it strikes the bar. Trying to deliver it accurately. Not really the ideal clearance. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Good use of advantage by the referee. Well, a last-ditch challenge, but there's always an element of risk about it, and we wonder what the referee is going to do next. Cole. The supporters want to see him have a go. And the goalkeeper has outdone himself with that save.
Well, they've been frustrated for quite a while now, but these fans have suddenly come to life.
Bale on a powerful effort, but not threatening the goalkeeper, and he'll be disappointed. Oh, the keeper at fault. Well, it could be on for him here. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Holland. Just the challenge that was required. Mount. Chances on. Well, last gasp defending, but brilliant defending. A very effective challenge put in. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Aubameyang. And into the last 15 minutes of action. Bale. De Bruyne now. Haaland. Happy to take on the shot. Well, tremendous block. Jorginho. Ball's gone. Excellent ball over the top. And he's waiting in the centre, unaccompanied. Uncomfortable in dealing with the ball played in. Holland. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Well, it was a good counter-attack in the making, but very alert defending. Can they push ahead in the closing stages? Mount. Now with Aubameyang. Martial! And it's still on for him. Oh, fine save. And it remains all square.
Well, he saved his team there. That's a big moment for the keeper.
So, well, a wild swing at the ball in the end. That was what it amounted to. Mount. Here's Martial. Nicely timed tackle. And making sure nothing untoward happened following the cross. Luis Diaz. Martial must take the lead here. Dear, oh dear, he squandered it.
Well, that should have been the winner with so little time left. He can't believe he didn't score there.
On the attack, is there to be late drama? Oh, big opportunity! And a goal! At this stage of the game, it might be decisive. And just look at their supporters.
Well, here's the replay, and as you can see, Hakimi's cross is played into a really dangerous area, and from there, he never looked like missing. That's a lovely goal.
So the ball is moving again. Will there be a quick response from the lads? There needs to be. And with that, the attack fizzles out. A deft clearance. Can someone get on the end of this? Oh, good work to deny the opportunity. Another corner conceded. What can they do with this one? And still dangerous. Well, he'd be disappointed if he didn't take that one cleanly. And snuffing out the danger. Sami Al-Jaber. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Dembele. Just the challenge that was required. Aubameyang. And Diaz has it. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Dembele. Making high pressing work for them here. Not the best challenge, free kick. Well, play stopped. It is a free kick. Short and along the ground. And no worries for the goalkeeper. And they need to get tighter here. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Mount. And still pressing. Superb block. Corner kick awarded. And let's see if this will help them add to their lead. Thumps clear. Hakimi. Anthony Martial waiting to pounce. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the opportunity. Running with the ball confidently. But really sticking to their task defensively. Hakimi. He's found a pocket of space. Interception to snuff out the danger. And they're trying to get right into his face. Well, you've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. Hakimi. Now, who can he play it to? Martial. Well, in the end, it was rather straightforward for the goalkeeper, Stuart.
Well, he has to do better there. That's a really poor finish.
Well, strong play here. Goretzka. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Well, it fizzled out. Well, the referee not too happy with the challenge and blows for a free kick. And you need your defender to take charge. Dembele. And it's Tavernier. Oh, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. And unable to keep possession. It is to be a throw in.
Well, the lads have had more possession up to this point, as you can see, but it means nothing unless they start to be more creative, particularly in the wide areas. Up to this point, they've been too easy to defend against.
Well, couldn't keep it. And play halted, free kick given. Ferreira. Al-Jaber. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. And the goalkeeper will claim it. Well, half-time coming up shortly, and the home side on top. Stuart, interested to get your critique.
Well, they've worked hard and played well to be in front here, but they now need to keep their focus as we approach half-time.
Difficulties for the goalkeeper. This looks more than decent. And the snuffing out of the cross there. Being pressed hard. Well, there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. And with that, the first half draws to a... So back underway, and an intriguing second half in prospect. Possession won. Plenty of support here. Goretzka. Plenty of options. And the timing was perfect. Ball one. This man will get most of the plaudits for his contribution up to this point, Stuart.
Well, I thought he had a really effective first half. Not only did he get the goal that gave them the lead, but his general play was really good.
Can't miss, surely! And the keeper more than equal to it. Well, they are committed to making the substitution here. Favouring the short one. Now they stopped them in their tracks. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Do they have the guile to open up the defence? And blocked for now. Al-Jaber. Well, they get the ball once more. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. Well, the referee not too happy with the challenge and blows for a free kick. He continues his run. And a goal to square the game! Into the seats up! So back underway. One goal apiece here. Must take the lead here. They remain locked together.
Well, that's a good save, but really he should have scored from there. That's a big chance.
And a tidy challenge. Aubameyang. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Will it lead to the goal that puts them ahead? Big chance it is. And he thwarted the attack with a masterful tackle.
Well, as you can hear, the fans think that should have been a penalty, but I'm not convinced.
And doing all he can to grab his second of the game.
Well, he's been a real live wire today, a constant threat to this back line.
They will now make use of the substitutes bench. Trying to pick out a teammate. Oh, fine stop.
Just listen to these fans. They're urging their team to score here and take the lead.
Oh, he couldn't outwit the keeper. Well, behind for another corner. A smart stop here.
Trying to deliver it accurately.
And a no-nonsense clearance. Superb block. Being egged on by the crowd. And that is how to tackle impossibility for Aubameyang. He had to react and did.
Well, the fans are going mad here. They think that was a penalty.
Well, they know they need to stop him. Very straightforward for Yashin. Ball's gone. Well, they're sitting ever deeper. Applying vigorous pressure, and the upshot of that is offside.
Well, he needed to look elsewhere because the flag was always going to go up.
Sami Al-Jaber, committed challenge. Moving into the advanced position. Well, disappointing end to the move.
Well, the hosts have had so much of the ball in the last 15 minutes, and you just sense it's only a matter of time before they score what would surely be the winner.
Yes, it might be on for them once more. Aubameyang. Under real pressure defensively, will they pay the price? And a goal! At this stage of the game, it might be decisive. And just look at their supporters.
Well, let's see this again. He tries to run out with the ball. He has the ball taken off of him. He's made the wrong decision. And suddenly the ball's in the back of the net. Terrible defending.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Well, it's almost over, but not quite. The fans still with a bit of nail-biting to do, Stuart.
Well, it's been a really good contest, you have to say. But overall, I think they've just about deserved to be in the lead here. Can they now just see this game through for what will be an excellent win?
We might very well have late excitement here. 5 minutes to go, and just one goal between them. Options in the middle. He's got to score! Well, in the end, it was rather straightforward for the goalkeeper, Stuart.
Well, he has to do better there. That's a really poor finish.
Well, that's how to dispossess your opponent. Can they fashion something? They need a goal. Well, didn't go to plan in the end. So 2 minutes to be added on at the end. And he could really get at the opposition. He'll try his luck here. Well, actually pretty easy for the goalkeeper in the end. And there it is, the final whistle. And the fans will be leaving the stadium with smiles on their faces.
Well, Derek, they didn't dominate the...
Sticking around. pushed and I've been pulled. There is no fooling me no more, no way. I walk these lands with open mind and eyes I find. No more conclusions, no more, I just feel confined. No more wasting time on your negative vibes, trying to stay aligned. Trying to stay alive, stay alive. Listen closely, what's that sound? Rising up from the underground. The heads ain't lost, but it ain't been found. Ain't in the habit of sticking around.